Welcome to Handy Mandarin. Discover the fastest and easiest way to create your own expressions in Chinese freely. Let's practice third and fourth. So third one is longer. And the fourth one, no. So Okay, so let's practice first. Ba, ba, pa, pa, ma, ma, fa, fa, da, da, ta, ta, na, na, la, la, ga, ga, ka, ka, ha, ha. First tone. Ba, ba, pa, pa, ma, ma, fa, fa, da, da, ta, ta, na, na, la, la, ga, ga, ka, ka, ha, ha. Third tone for o, bo, bo, po, po, mo, mo, fu, fu. Fourth tone. O, bo, bo, po, po, mo, mo, fu, fu. Okay, for the third tone of e, me, me, de, de, te, te, ne, ne, le, le, ge, ge, ke, ke, he, he. First tone, e, me, me, de, de, te, te, ne, ne, le, le, ge, ge, ke, ke, he, he. Okay, next page. Third tone for e. E, right? B, B, P, P, mi, mi, di, di, ti, ti, ni, ni, li, li. Next one, fourth tone for e. B, B, P, P, mi, mi, di, di, ti, ti, ni, ni, li, li. And third tone for wu, wu, bu, bu, pu, pu, mu, mu, fu, fu, du, du, tu, tu, nu, nu, lu, lu, gu, gu, ku, ku, hu, hu. Fossil.
不不
瀑
瀑
木
木
腹
腹
肚
肚
兔
兔
怒
怒
鹿
鹿
顾
顾
酷
酷
护
护
Third tone for 雨女
女
旅
旅
一
逆
逆
绿
绿 Good. So we already practiced that the 11 initials with 6 finals and 4 tones together. And we already know quite a lot pronunciations, right? Okay, now let's do some summary. So in this last class, we learned 11 initials and 6 finals. And of course, 4 tones, right? So, we know that when we spell some pronunciation and we put the initial first, then final after it, then you should notice that in our reading, the tone always is put on the final, not on the initial. So we put the like 磨, 得, 逆, 哭, so always on the final. That's the rule, first rule for the spell, for the pronunciation. And the second, let me ask you to memorize this, the order of these 6 finals. In English, we have the 5 basic letters, that A, E, I, O, U, right? And in Chinese, we also have these basic ones. We have 6. So this 6 is our basic finals. Why we call them basic ones? Please just check the paper that collected all the pronunciation, all the spellings. The big one, so like we saw before. You see that we have the basic ones here. That's 6. And all the rest, each basic one has its own group. So basic one is only one letter, and it's group. In the group, they have 2 or 3 letters, or even 4. Look at this. So this is a group of A, and group of O, and of course, group of A, and E. E, wow, that's a group, big group. And then U. Of course, last one is U. The U or U is here. U is like here, together until here. And U is the last group. So this basic ones has its own group. That's why we call them very basic ones. And I ask you to remember memorize the order of these 6 ones. That A, O, E, E, U, U. Because later, it will affect the marking the tones on the correct letters. So please memorize this order first. Later, I will show you more examples.